Lola and Turiddu come out of church together. But Lola heads off home to be with Alfio, and Turiddu devotes his efforts to getting roaring drunk. Drinking songs are a staple of opera and operetta, of course, and this is a fine one. The drink also fulfills two dramatic functions. It heightens Turiddu's belligerence, and, as the porter says in Shakespeare's Macbeth, it provokes the desire, but it takes away the performance. It does indeed diminish his performance in the duel that follows, but for the moment, all is bibulous pleasure. Viva vino fumeggiante, nel bicchiere scintillante, come il riso dell'amante, mita in fondo il giubilo. Viva vino fumeggiante, nel bicchiere scintillante, come il riso dell'amante, mita in fondo il giubilo. Viva il vino che è sincero, che ci alieta ogni pensiero e che affoga l'umor nero nell'ebbrezza tenera. Viva il vino che è sincero, che ci alieta ogni pensiero e che affoga l'umor nero nell'ebbrezza tenera. When Alfio enters and is offered a drink, he insultingly refuses. Alfio challenges Turiddu to a duel, as demanded by the Sicilian code of honour contained in the title, and Turiddu makes to embrace Alfio and bites his ear as indication that he accepts. All is set for the tragic denouement as Turiddu greets his mother and tells her, "Wow, that wine was strong." Listen as the orchestra depicts the spinning in his head.
Mama! Mamma, quel vino è generoso.
In a last wish, Turiddu, who has said he needs to step outside for some air, tells his mother that if he doesn't make it back, she must look after Santuzza as if she were her daughter.